What's up, guys? Out here today in Little Neck Bay. Got two rods in the water with sandworms, going for some stripers. I know they should be here right now. Tide's coming in. Out here with a couple friends. See what we can get today. Hopefully it don't take long to get a bite. Yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I get a bite. I'm in the water. Let's see what happens. First catch. Yeah, you put that bunk on. There's a lot of sea robins here.
Come on, man.
How does it just come out here?
Ask him for a piece of bunker. Seeing some little bunker over here. I don't know if they jumping because the waves are rough on top of them, or if something's actually blitzing on them. I got this Castmaster. Let's see if anything can hit it. Oh yeah, they jumping. See if anything can hit this. Man, this reel is smooth. Tsunami Evic 2000. Woo. Bring it right through them. Got one. What is it? Feeling some head shakes. Might be a blue, might be a cocktail. Don't feel like no little snapper. But now it's not fighting, it might be a striper. Oh, sea robin. Sea robin on the Castmaster. Weird. I keep telling everybody they're not just scavengers. They definitely are predators. You want them? You want them? For bait? I don't got my bucket. I don't got my bucket. My knife's over there, yeah. On the Castmaster. Wow. Oh, no skunk. Yo, relax, man.
Huh? He robbed them G-Unit niggas, and that's when he got the fuck out of here.
He's still
alive? Yeah.
Oh,
he's swimming. He's swimming.
He's about to swim off.
He'll catch us, bro.
You gonna catch him? You gonna snag him? Your wife.
There we go! Soon as you about to walk away. Anybody want him?
Yeah.
You want him?
That's bait, bro.
Soon as you about to walk away. Yeah, I think they're right here. I got hit right before he was walking away. I was making sure. They right here. Not even any bunker here. I only got the single hook on here. They keep bumping it and getting off. I like having the treble hook. Oh, the stripers ain't hitting the sandworms. Continue throwing this Castmaster. Got some bluefish. They keep hitting. They keep moving away so fast.
That was you?
Oh, I thought something jumped. I was like, oh, they about to start popping off. One thing I like about this is, like, I don't really like fishing with lures, but this, if they're here, I won't be sitting here casting 100 times to get nothing. But if you casting it, you hit one on every little 3 or 4 casts. Decent eating size.
I'm gonna bleed them out. I'm gonna keep them.
Add it to that weak fish.
I don't got my bucket with me.
Left it in the house.
Throw that in there.
Added to my meal with my weak fish.
Maybe it's for tonight.
See if I get a couple more. Getting them, but far in between. All the bunker got pushed back in the back by the wind. There ain't no bunker jumping. Look at you right over there getting knocked. Which one's that, bunker? Still there?
Yeah.
Oh! Did it come off?
No, I don't know.
I seen it go slack.
Yeah.
Oh. Yo.
Yeah. Came off right there.
Yeah, I seen it go slack too. Dang.
All right.
All right.